Hey guys, this is Jess from Ed Boyle's Honda. Today I'm going to be trying to recreate something I saw on dipyourcar.com. It was really cool. It was a technique using Plasti-Dip to create a carbon fiber look. They used a iPad. My iPad has got a ton of stuff on it already. So the only clean surface I have left is going to be my MacBook Pro. So we're gonna see what happens, see if we can actually recreate it, and hopefully we'll go from there and be doing this on a car someday.